you doing? It's been 2 hours.
Babe, I'm practicing for the Pines Cup.
Okay, but 3 more balls and then it's time to eat dinner.
All right, 3 more shots.
Baby, I can't wait.
Pines Cup.
The Pines Cup.
The Pines Cup.
Bretchen, Bretchen, why aren't you packing for this wedding you're going to right now?
I said, you dumb son of a bitch, I'm getting ready for the Pines Cup.
That's right, folks. It's the Pines Cup, and it is upon us. We are within a month, actually 4 weekends away. I'm looking forward to seeing everyone, and I, for one, can't wait. So with that said, let's take it over to Will C. for a quick public service announcement from the Pines Cup Vice President.
Don't forget to pay your dues before you tee off at the Pines Cup this year. Because you know I'm...
Thanks, Mr. Bill Collector and Bone Thugs for that public service announcement, just to make sure everybody remembered. Bring you cash, or you can go ahead and pay on PayPal, willcarp08@gmail.com. Again, now that we've got that out of the way, I wanted to go ahead and knock out the injury report. Looks like we're all pretty healthy, as far as I know. I know last year we had a few big injuries. Way to play through that, guys. But I have prepared a little tutorial for you. Just to kind of make sure you remember that the Pines Cup is approaching and you need to be safe no matter what you're doing. So let's take a look at the video.
All right, folks. You know who it is based on the logo on that shirt right there. But I'm going to bring you a video here. We had a little run-in recently with one of Team Donald's team members, Will Carpenter. He was cutting up some Frankfurters for a late-night snack and... slit his hand. So what I wanted to do was show everybody exactly how you should cut a pepper, vegetable, hot dog, anything you're cutting. What you want to do is you want to make sure you don't just get really aggressive with it like that. You know, you might end up with a slit finger. Don't want to do that. So what you're really going to do is try to curve your hands like this. And listen, it's not a race, folks. Okay? I want you to just go ahead and just slowly, slowly chop. Okay, hey, we're not looking for speed. What we're looking for is accuracy. Kind of like your irons, you know. Want to be accurate off the tee, into the greens. Okay? And you see here, I have no worry whatsoever about cutting my fingers. Now, let me tell you, these are some hot jalapenos here, grown fresh in Daddy Carpenter's yard. So, anyways, folks... I just appreciate it if you make sure you try to avoid all injuries for this year's Pines Cup. We're looking pretty healthy. I don't want to jinx anybody, but I just wanted to make sure I sent out this tutorial here for how to handle yourself in the kitchen when you're preparing to be in the Pines Cup.
Well, that pretty much sums it up, folks. Everybody, stay safe out there. Next, I would like to take you to the Queen City in North Carolina, where our one and only Jadaquus resides. Jadaquus and I put together a little satellite interview for you guys, just to kind of let everybody know what's been going on and thoughts and things leading up here to the 2014 Pines Cup. So anyways, let's take it to the tape. We've got Jadaquus out in the field today as our field reporter. Field reporter Jadaquus, could you give us an update on any supplies that you may have found in the supply room? I believe that's where you are, aren't you?
Rob, yes, I'm here reporting live from the supply closet, and unfortunately, after a thorough inspection, just a couple mugs and straws remain from Dixon Hughes Goodman. So, unfortunately, they will not be one of our sponsors this year, but we have plenty of other good sponsors. So, for Pines Cup Sports, reporting live from the supply room, this is Jadaquus.
Jada, don't sell yourself short, buddy. You know, being a fellow co-worker of yours, I may have a few things up my sleeve as well. So I think we can work something out for the fellas. But he's right. We do have some great sponsors, and everybody should be looking forward to their gift bags. The player gift bags this year are actually being put together as we speak. We've got the folks over there in China taking care of everything, and I think you guys will like it this year.
Rob, let's be honest. Never been a big fan of shaving my chest, and really like the patch I've got going on up there right now. With that said, do me or anybody else in the Pines Cup field have a legitimate chance of taking down four-time defending Chest Hair Association champion Will Carpenter? I mean, do we have a legitimate chance?
Well, Jada, to answer your question, I think that you and I both would probably need to go ahead and start taking Rogaine pretty heavily to compete with Will Carpenter for that award. He looks like a shoe-in for the fourth year in a row, just like you said. I don't think anyone stands a chance. However, there is a rumor that Will has been using Nair. I'm not sure if it's working. I'm not sure that Nair is going to take care of all that. But, hey, that leaves some hope for you, buddy.
Hey, Rob. I'm here with Henry. Oh, don't go anywhere, Henry. We were just talking about some of our favorite things about the Pines Cup. What are you looking forward to the most?
Oh, Jadaquus. Probably the best question you've ever posed to me in an interview. And we've done many of these. But I would say the one thing that I'm looking forward to the most about the Pines Cup is getting to hang out with everybody and obviously playing a lot of golf. Of course, seeing Donald Ross is up there. And I'd be stupid not to say winning the Pines Cup again. Definitely looking forward to attempting it. That's for dang sure. But listen, you know, I cannot wait to see everybody, and it's going to be a great event. And, you know, as always, Jadaquus, thank you for your time, and we'll catch you on the flip side, buddy. We'll see you in a couple weekends. So, you know, guys, this event has become more and more prestigious every year, and Will and I thought it would be a good idea to kind of take things up another notch this year and, you know, come up with a somewhat of a new slogan, if you will. So let's take a look at the promotional video we've put together for this year's 2014 Pines Cup new slogan.
We hold these truths to be sacred and undeniable, that all members are created equal and independent, and that from that equal creation, they derive rights inherent and inalienable, among which are the preservation of life, liberty, and the pursuit of the Pines Cup.
Life, liberty, and pursuit of the Pines Cup.
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of the Pines Cup.
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of the Pines Cup.
Well, there you have it, guys. That brings our video to an end. We're going to sound off here with a quick little outro, if you will. Anyways, just wanted to say, everybody, looking forward to seeing you. Can't wait to play some G, you know, on some Donald Jams. Anyways, Donald Ross says hello. Looking forward to seeing everybody. Man, it's going to be a great time. Great competition. Courses, I've been down there the last 2 weekends, boys. Woo! They're in great shape. All right. With that, I'll leave you with our outro here. Have a good one. Go Team Donald.
They call me Jadaquis.
I'm Will Carpenter.
I'm Brad Shin.
I'm Robert Carpenter.
And this.
And this.
And this is the Pines Cup.
The Pines Cup.
This is the Pines Cup.
And this is the
Life.
This is the Pines Cup.
And this is the Pines Cup.
I'm Will Carpenter. And this is the Pines Cup.
I'm Brad Shin. This is the Pines Cup.
I'm Robert Carpenter. And this is the Pines Cup.
They call me Jadaquis, and this is the Pines Cup.